That's Taj Mahal Block 104, 86 in leather finish. As you can see, this block is amazing. It has a perfect pattern right there. And nothing wrong with the material at all. I just want to show you the texture of the leather finish that we have here. So it's a smooth leather finish, beautiful made. This material is actually made of natural fissures, but in this case, we were able to fill everything. You're not gonna feel or see any difference at all, any fissure, anything at all. It's gonna be one perfect block of Taj Mahal. So, and that's it, guys. I really don't have anything to point out. Only show you the color of the material. That's brown with the white and light cream as well. And beautiful, beautiful. So we have one slab here from this block open, another slab there. And another one back here. All look amazing, guys.